We in this bit. With a $100 bill, y'all. About to spin this bit. I'm in this bit. Got a $100 bill, y'all. About to spin this bit. How did he change that, bro? Dude changed his name, bro. So how we do it? I wonder if it's coming up here to this Betty right here. Splow! Let's first of all, okay, yo, can we? Oh, okay. No, as well. Gotcha. Well, does this? Okay. How do I change this? See, no, let's. There's gotta be a way. I guess we don't know then. I guess you just can't. Which is wild, which is crazy, because this dude did. Definitely did. Because his name was Leon before. And now it's Azriel. Aziel. I need to figure out how he did it. I might honestly, I'm a messaging, bro. Oh yeah, I'm gonna send him a message. Say how did you change your pawn's name? If this dude says that he restarted from scratch, bro, I'm gonna die because his character's already back to level 100. And that would be crazy. If you were to say such things to me. Where were we? So we was all the way up in here. And we was kind of by the Misty Mountains and all that bullshit. Is it faster for us? To be honest, we can probably catch the cart and yeah, probably do all that. Yeah, let's do that. Can buy a book from palm vendor using RC, then take it to the barber to change it, or when you beat the game, you have the option of changing it all. Which book is this? If it's the book that I just said. Me do everything but the name. So then he beat the game, then, is what I'm thinking, which is wild, by the way. Where's he at? Yeah, buddy, here you go. Let's get on in here. And let's get to going. Watch this be the one time we don't get stopped. There we go. This is actually what we want. Get up, man. Swing. All right, this is actually what we want. Eat. Oh, yeah, we're gonna come up through there, go all the way up to number two, then we're gonna go three. Yeah, okay. E, let's see what he says. I thought book way to change everything. Maybe wrong then. Once you start new game plus, you can change everything if you want. All right, well, guess I gotta grind. But there's a new game plus. So E shika plow, shika bling, shika plow, plow, plow. And he's saying, heck yeah. Hey, at least we get to roll with his freaking. Dang. Yeah, his pawn is just laying stuff to rest. Roman Reigns Superman punch. Alright, we're gonna try to focus on quickly arriving at our destination. Dang. Oh, yeah, that's terrible. Ooh, dang, bro, they everywhere. Oh. That vocational baby. Yeah, we still need to roll with her because one Betty ain't got no I mean, all right, I guess we'll protect the ox cart and we'll kill whatever this is down here. Hoo-ee! Stop it. Swing, 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 swing. We trying to speed this process along. Another one. Oh, dang. Oh, I missed. Oh, I missed. Oh, come on. Come on, Betty. Put her down. Lay her to rep. Oh, they caught me in the middle of that animation. Buzz. Die. Oh, that's cool. Stop it, bro. Swat her down real quick. This dude follow us for real? Stop, bro. Oh, and there's a griffin over there. Okay. What the heck is happening here? What the heck is happening here? Hold up. Hold up. We should be streaming. Stream beaming. What the? There we go, baby. There we go. Stream beaming. Each one is a memory. We didn't capitalize on our ability to get the griffin there. Because we're kind of too concerned with. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, it's definitely over there. It's definitely over. And death. Stop it, bro. Think you gonna hit my maze like that, Ma? Get Molly whopped. Oh yeah, come on. Where they at? Y'all want more? Okay, but yeah, Why don't you jump off that cliff for me, dog? There's one right there. There's also one over here. Oh, no, don't, no, 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 no. Oh, we can be down there. Okay. There we go. Okay. Okay. We didn't time that right, but hey, we still got that. We still got the goods. Wait. All right, let's go to our next destination. Nah, bro, we stay strapped, bro. This would be not a great time to fight somebody though. So close to the edge. Hey, bud. Thanks. Sup? Hi. It's a big trade out. Okay, eat. Where's that happening? Where it happened from. It's getting further away. Let's go up here. Oh, you slick son of a bitch. Okay, can we get up there through here? Probably can. Oh, like, look, he wanted to climb it. He wanted to. I wonder if they did this, like, to where this is, yeah, slide. Slide, slide, slippy slide. Come on, come on, come on, you know you want it. Just, there we go. There we go. Okay, something flopping around upstairs. That's cool. Bro, really? Get the. Oh, Oh, that's not it. What's up, son? Come on, get down here. They thought it was sweet, bro. Oh, is there another one? Motherfuck. Oh, that's a... Ooh, be lucky. Bang! Timed it up perfect. Yeah, he's like, let me think twice. Bang! Got him. That's what I do, baby. What's this? Is there somehow? Aha! Okay. How do we get... Oh my God. There's something above us, following us. What? Ooh, that was a tough one to get. That's one of those ones. Without that, you would not. You wouldn't ever think. Oh shoot. Nighttime's approaching, I believe. So let's actually come down here. Shwink. 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 Oh, okay. You want it then. Okay. Scoop, 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 doop. This camper. Rest till morning come, baby. I'm hot just like an oven. What is that? Okay, just a normal run-of-the-mill pig, gotcha. So, here's the thing with these maps, right? We're gonna come up in here. And we're gonna get up in there, and we're gonna come up in here. You feel me? Shut up. There we go. Huh? Hopscotch. One a penny, two a penny, hopscotch. Crossbones. What up, dog? Yeah, we see you, and we see you seeing us. Come on, baby. Nah, dog. Get the out of here. Oh, okay. Dang. Block. Oh, okay. Or just get whipped around. Oh, wow. How did it do that? To be honest, bro, as a thief, he's even more hopeful. Because he can get in there and do all that bullshit, you know? So we are officially exploring. Somebody take care of this piece, bro. Okay. I see. Okay, there's more. There's more to be found. I see. Dude was just chilling, like using this as bait. What's up with it, though? I thought he jumped up. What's up, big dog? Yeah, we block you. Just KO'd him. What up, dog? He just spit on her? We kind of got to see, like, what it do, Yuki. Sometimes things in this game just don't make any sense. There we go. Heyman. All right, that's cool. Whatever. What's up? Okay, wolves and birds. Get down here. Jesus. We're good. We've been there, we've done that. That's cool. Man, y'all still ain't killed that thing yet? Stab. I feel like this is where we saw dragon, like in the same area. Can you take me higher? Oh, there's a campfire right there. Cool. Where I was trying to get. Nice. Dope. Okay. I mean, we did already go to that castle once. I wish that. Why are we trying to find the most dangerous way down, bro? Stop. Okay, well. Ah, yes. Forgot about that ability. Last second used it. Let's, make camp. Why not? I think maybe we do accompany him. Why the fluff not, right? That's where the dragon was. Okay, so yeah, we've done all of that. We've done all of that. So we'll come back up through here, all that, and then we'll come back and help this guy. Okay, that's what we'll do. We can officially call this part of the map explored. Wow. Okay. Well, that kind of puts a damper on that. Let's see if we can get up there some other way, shall we? Looks like we had this right here, and if we took that, oh, but that doesn't cross with that, huh? Huh. I wonder with that if there was, oh God. Way of getting up there. Maybe, but No. Oh, come on, bro. So we was just down there making camp, right? There's gotta be something there for them to block off the path. Go. Just gonna da da da. Let's get a puppy bow wow wow. All right, screw it. Let's say we're gonna accompany him because I think we gotta go back through that way anyways to get through this door. So, yeah, let's do it. Darkness. This dude's out here enchanting them. Crush his skull. Okay. Hey. All right, big dog. We following you, baby. Oh, shoot. We have it. Well, let's put it this way. We had We, Wow, that's wow. Well, we had it. We did. We don't have it anymore. We sold. No, because we don't actually we don't actually have it. See, we had it, then we didn't have it. You lost it? No, we sold it. Yeah, crazy. Crazy, I know. Oh, how did we do that? Oh, yeah, we came up through here. We did this. Did that, all this right here. All this. This is not the proper way to go, but this is what we did. We came. We came up here. Up here. Up one. Up two. The plowy. Plowy. Came all the way up and down through here. Went in and out of this. No. Yeah, dog. Come on. Stop it. Oh, dang. Dude, Ben put to sleep. Oh. We thought we were nice with it, bro. To be honest, I don't think we need to rest right here. I think we just need that right there, baby. Yeah. Okay. Duck, duck, goose with it. I'm Zeus with it. That's out through here, I think. See, I'm not running from you, bro. You're just annoying the fight. Well, oh, yikes. Jeez. There we go. We got him. It was pretty light work, I'd say. Okay, think long and hard. Where did we end up popping out at? So I think what we gotta do, come on, probably what we gotta do in that order. So that's. Cockapooey, and then we saw what she'd be doing, right? So we gotta move it down to here somehow. That's right. Forgot about that. All the poisonous. They still around? They still want some? Okay, cool. They said they still want it? Where are they at? Because we got it. Left, right, and center, bro. How did we navigate our way through here? We gotta be able to get down here somewhere, right? Oh, shoot. Forgot about that one. We go. Oh, come on. There we go. Snatched her out of midair. Dude, stop playing with us. Gonna meet your Bettys for round two. Oh, okay. thing, bro. Everybody dead. Everybody dead. Everybody dead. And then this would have been, right, the path that we would have, that we would have taken. This right here, I believe. Swing. Dang, bro. Splattered, huh? Okay, so here we got basically these three paths to go. We'll go here, we'll go down here, we'll go down here. Cool. So go off to the right. What's up, baby? There is a tower here. There's a ladder here. Then we come up here, and then we come up here, and then we come up here. And then hold on here. So there's a whole structure right here that we're not even fluffing with, basically. There we go. That's kind of what I wanted to do the first time. Okay. I feel like I was up here. We know there's something over there. How we get there, though? That's the question. Dang, bro. Because you're not doing it from here. I mean, fluff it. Let's just. You're not getting it up there from there, though. All right, well. We get up there soon enough, don't you worry. Oh! What's up? Oh, shoot. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, come on, guys. Come on, help me, please. Okay. We get all tired and shit. Oh, no. Bruh, where are you at? Bruh. First of all, let me just come down here and grab this. Oh, give me that. Cool. Is there a thing I can something I can take here? In this case, probably not. Let's see. Ain't that about a scrub, huh? Come on, baby. Oh, come on, bruh. Chim cherry. Oh, well, there's nothing else. Okay. Just slowly bleed out. It's all good. Bruh. If you don't cast a healing spell on me. Heal me. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Yeah. Hey. Baby, what the? Now she's here. Okay, all right. Just get it back. Yeah, get it. Okay, and let's see. That's not, nowhere to be. To be gone. Oh. Hey. Oh. Showing worth it. Worth it. Okay, so we've official. This is official. No, not an excellent find. Okay, so we done did that. We done did this. This. Done that. Eat. Oh. We. Done all this right here. Okay. So now that we could have just walked there from here, is what you're telling me. It's all good. It's all good. They are gonna come blast this door open, though. There you go. Make our way back here. And we take the... This way... Were we here? It seems like we were already here, but it seems like we could be up there. But we gonna... Because, yeah, down here don't do nothing for us. It's like, oh, it can't get up there. Oh, it, darn, dang it. Dead end. Okay. So then we come back down here. Yo, with games like this, man, you never know. You never know. It seems like we can indeed get up that way. Right. We didn't come that way. Which way did we come? Did we drop down onto this? Because that would be kind of dumb if we did all that, you know? Gosh dang it, I think we did. Dagnabbit, because I think we were up here. And we dropped down onto this to take this path. So I'm thinking. Okay. Please show me. Okay. Okay. Peaceable, like they can get pieced up. Yes. Okay. Probably not the way we're supposed to do it, but we'll take it, you know. Oh, buddy. We're cooking with gas now. But oh, is that done? That got yeah. Oh wait, this is the same place we just. I thought I was getting somewhere. Okay, probably should have that off. So we got up here, up here. And basically fell to our death. Oh, there's this stuff up here. Chase us back. Same route. And then we're pretty much just in this misty area. Which is fine. Really, truly. It's okay, because you're never going to actually uncover it from the map. Huh. It's interesting. Holy, oh, dang. Oh, dang, thanks here mean business. And we've already been here because this just takes us to this, which we've already seen. Okay, so. Got him midair. About to say more voodoo magic? What obstacle? What obstacle? Oh, dang. Help. And now we're eating them. That's what they're calling him, an ogre. Wow, so many different cave entrances. Oh, I do see where there's like a mark here. But what? But what is it? Where? Dang. Okay. Did myself dirty, but that's cool. And he's throwing rocks at it. Well, I'll examine the chest contents, all right. Interesting. That's it? big pile of poop. That does look like it's it. Wow. Kind of good timing, though. Being honest with ourselves. Yeah, let's use it to come back here. Yeah, put the dryer on one more time. Grab my food as well. kind of. Chinese food. Although, not gonna lie, we were just in Philly. The food there was amazing. We just like this guy better. We really should have taken advantage of that Griffin opportunity. Apparently, we need a lot of oily slime. How do we make oily slime? Good question, one might ask. Yep, we'll buy one of these. And 9 of these. Thank you. Jump down like a freaking wolf. Or not. Gosh dang it. Da-da-da. Da-da-da-da. Da-sha-ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Bing-bong. Trying, bro. Hey, give me that champion's mantle, bitch. let's do her first. Always do her first, fellas. Always do her first. Okay. Ooh. I remain for some time, even after the attack concludes. Which is dope. And we will use that. I think instead of that. Let's just do that. Allies when cast. Yeah, okay. I mean, it's cool. We'll learn it. No need to equip it. Here's the caster. No certain debilitations. Recovers the health of a caster or a single ally does not recover the lost gauge. That's the one we want right there. That is the one we want. That's the one we want right there. And then duration of enchantments augments your stamina recovery speed. Probably that one. So we already have the other one, right? Yep. The only other one really that we would get, we may be that, but increased damage dealt when exploding. Probably that would work. So we still, because she's only rank 5. So, I mean, we're going to have to probably get this one on another level. Unleashes a more powerful yet jet flame. I mean, we got that. I mean, this is cool. This is dope. We definitely need that. We definitely need this for sure. Maybe we even get rid of the other one, the top one, and use this. Sleep, silence, drench, tard. Because it could be useful. Especially on some of our longer outings, I would say. Take a bite of this Chinese real quick. Can't stuff my mouth with Chinese food. Right, look at me now. And we got metal. I think that's really all we wanted from this. Flawless guard. Man, that's cool and all, but I do feel like Well, this card was better. Enter slash. Only guards attacks from the front, though, so... Let's learn this. Equip it to here. And see how that goes. And then we'll just start learning crap. And we're done learning crap. One more I should fit. Yo, low-key, bro. They got me looking royal as fluff up in this bitch. Give to main pawn. Let's see what she looks like with it. Ooh. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Mm-hmm. To be honest, I'll take it. Why the fluff not? Sure. Should we get some real armor then? If we're gonna wear this? Oh man, I like it a lot, dude. Looking like Big Daddy Beasley. Except no on the helmet, man. Gotta let that mane fly, man. Gotta let it flow in the breeze. That's cool, okay. That's also pretty cool. And that's also pretty cool. This one actually gives me more crap. Why the fluff not, huh? I don't know what the difference is other than that little flared boot there. We don't need any of this. I mean, this is just crap at this point, but let's see if we can enhance it. Oh yeah, we got silver ore out the bonds. We already have one of those. Oh, we can't even equip that. Okay. Sell them some stuff. Let's sell them. We don't need that. Or that. Boost amount. Recovered when using curatives. Ooh, ring of amplification. We kind of need that for her. The ring. Oh, it was the same ring. Yeah, click left, sure. And we'll get that back to me. We know what this does. Oh, come on, baby. Serene tail. Okay. And then threshing blaze. I don't even know what that is. And then oily slime. Oily slime. Okay. Why do you say it so condescending, bro? So Condoleezza Rice, bro. I did look big pimping. My dude's already jacked. This makes me look big. Oh. Big Daddy Diesel. Actually eat. Oh, dang. Okay. I meant to back out of that, but okay. It's meant to be. It's meant to be. If it'll be, it'll be. Plan A was to beat up a bee. Doug. Cool. Really nothing. We got any of that tail in here? No siree, bye. Bow, wow, wow, wow. Suddenly reduces the damage to the case spells. Now we gotta sell the ring.
I fight for Benworth.
Your mom. Yeah, let me sell you this bad boy. Mother, how did you get? I don't like how she got all that. You just never know. Let's take a look at the map, shall we? Let's see here. We really did kind of go like as far as we could up this way. All right, next question is you gotta come over here. If we can. Kind of follow that up through there. And also follow this down through here. I feel like we didn't really explore any of this crap. This is kind of cut off most of the map, really. I'm also really positive that, like, some of this stuff just seems locked because of where we are in the storyline, I think. Just kind of keep that in mind. I think the trap here. We go. We can. We go. Here. In there. Actually. I mean, that's looking like it takes us to a lot of stuff. So, I mean, yeah, we got this whole section of the map, right? That we can uncover. So we'll just have to keep that in mind. Ooh, that was Oh, okay. That's the one right there. Oh yeah, that's the one right there.
Come on.
Really, bro? We gonna do this for him? There we go. Yes. I wonder if we can get the dude to duplicate a pork crystal for us. That'll work. Now we gotta kind of see. Oh, no, 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 no. Where? I was a her. That's just hilarious. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's something up there. And oh, no. Here we go. Get up there. Okay, so let's go this way. No. Okay. Come on. You're gonna tell me I can't get to right there? I'm not qualified enough? What? Nope. Come on. Surely I can't just keep going this way. No. Apparently you can't go that way at all. Only the truly mega elite can go that way. Okay, nobody knows all the troubles I've seen. Come on. And this is kind of where I got before, where I just kind of continued to fall. Okay. Come on, baby. Yep. Come on, baby. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. No. If I could just do that, I would get just walk right up there. I would just walk my way right in. Oh, oh. Oh, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. If you go this way, get up there. Yeah, that's what I thought. All right, bro. There's definitely something right there. Like, we can see it right there. So, like, whatever, I guess. Well, I think we have no choice but to die here. I don't think we can get back up. Oh, there we go. Okay, we can. Nope. Come on, there we go. Yikes. Ooh. Heyman, Heyman, Heyman. Okay, Shoink. Quick swag, patty whack. Wait, what? What, use a spear? Yeah. We'll use a shield and a spear, I guess. Looks like there might be something dangling. Interesting. Okay. Nothing. I forgot we can't actually be here because we don't have those papers. Motherfucker, you didn't have an eye patch 3 days ago. Weird little show. Let's take a look ski here. Let's just go there, shall we? Oh. And I think it's quick. Okay, we out of the city here. What? Why can't we use it? I don't understand. Okay. So, sake to me. Nagasaki. What shop is it, big dog? Wait, what the fuck? He's taking us out the fuck? Hold up. Oh, so we did all that for nothing. Because we could have... That's my bad. You sick bastard. No thanks to you. Sa-da-ba-da-da. Sa-ba-da-da-ba-ba-da-ba-ba-da. Wait, that ox card though. Hey, the man. Get in here. Wait here, guys. Cool. I don't care about the fire. Okay, maybe I do a little bit. Shrink, shrink. That is the path we need to take. Oi. Okay. There we go. Come on. Oh, check it out. Where is it at then? Where the letter right there? Where? Oh no. Don't go there. Follow me, your master. Oh! Yo, not gonna lie. I meant to hit the roof and then slide down that bitch. So that's on me. We just walk in. Come on, baby. Heart crystal. Huh. I feel it was sort of liquid. Okay. The center's hollow. Okay. We'll see what we got going on. You know, slide down that crack right there. Come on, dog, slide down. I mean, let's just let Asriel piece him up. Rattler rock scale, baby. Dang. Ain't gonna be much in here, but we gonna look at it. Ooh, I like that though. Please, oh, see, sweet, suck it to me. Yeah, give me all of that. You dig? Shwink. Oh. Hi. Oh, there's three of them. Four of them. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. And we fall to our death with them. Oh, there we go. Oh, this one was just sleeping. Squink, squick, get the fluff out of here. Yeah, sure. He tried to get all sneaky. Oh, forgot about that. Whoops. Oh, jeez. Did he just roll off the cliff? That's actually hilarious. It's over there. Okay. This has to be. Come on, get back here. It's an unfortunate sound. We gonna rest to the moon. Until the break of dawn. Ooh. Oh, there we go. Not really, Ninja. I mean, same old perspective, you know. Just... There we go. Get the fuck. Actually, we do kind of need him. Hey, what up, big dog? We gonna have to dismiss you. We're gonna give you that. Where he go? Wait, where did he go? Yes, babe. You gained 10 pounds? There's no way. Yeah, I said there ain't no way you gained 10 pounds, baby. I mean, not really. You said it'd have to be studied. Hey, baby. I love you. Oh, does it? Dang, bro, we're melting them. Another? Oh, one of these, okay. Oh, that's kind of crazy. Where are we at that we're fighting all this crap? There's probably more stuff up there. What is this? Dang. That looks like a place where you fight a lot of bad things. Wow. There's a lot to be explored, I guess. Okay, well that's over here with that. Okay, so let's just explore this then. Oh, Jiminy Cricket. What time is it? Only 7:30. Okay. Basically 8. Okay, let's see what's... What for? I see. There literally ain't nobody here. There's ruins up there. Dang. He shut her down pretty quick. And now I'm going back up this way, we'll take us up this way. Yeah. Okay. Sure. Dead enemies. Wow, okay. Okay. Hey. Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's make camp, shall we? Going dark. I mean, two sorcerers. Better than one. What's he saying? Oh, it's a clip. It's a clip. It's a clip. All right, he's playing Rocket League. Gotcha. Oh, they're playing Rainbow Six. Them sons of... Oh, bruh. All right. Okay. Dang it. Okay. Dang, bro. Another. Yeah, tear him up. Piece him up. Piece him up. Let's hire him. He's got a freaking bow. That's not what your mom said. Okay. Why do you say it like that? Master. Oh. It's a bit of a jump. All right, who wants some? What's up, dog? Yeah, it was. Wow. What are you talking about? That up there? Nah, we're not even sweating that, bro. What we're really trying to get is up here, to be honest. To be honest, wow. All right, whatever. We're really not sweating it. So this is just another place to meet another Betty. Wow. Oh, shoot. Oh. Yeah, son. Oh, is I? Okay. I said that wasn't super easy to get to. Golly. Well, dang. I mean, it looks like we got a long way to go. What the f- I see. A mess, seems like that's quite a drop. Well, they took care of him. I'm about to see here. And that would have been just a straight drop, basically. We gotta go this way. Or there's a dragon. You know what? I think we call it right. Cross this way. Oh, we can. That dragon over there. Oh, dang. Why are you guys? Alright, let's camp here. Skiblawi. Let's call that one a day.